children to the Lord, to touch the Master's hand. They had heard of all the miracles he performed throughout the land.
Disciples did rebuke them,
with their faces stern and grim.
But when Jesus saw, he was so displeased, and beckoned them to him.
Children, come unto me this day. Of such is God's great kingdom, and truly do I say,
my Father gives eternal life to his begotten sons. So receive the kingdom like a child, just like these little ones. He took the children in his arms and held them tenderly. Then he placed his hand upon their heads for all the world to see. He asked a special on these little ones so dear,
for God's guidance and protection throughout the coming years.
Let the little children come unto me this day. Of such is God's great kingdom, and truly do I say,
gives eternal life to his begotten sons. So receive the kingdom like a child, just like these little ones.
Just like these little